Good morning, kids. How are you all? I know you all are fine. Today I'm going to ask you some questions. Where do you live? To whom with you living? Are you living in the jungle? No. You are living with your mama papa in a small and cute house. Yes, no. Some are living in a bungalows also. Yes, no. Yes. It means you are not living in your house alone. Okay, many places around your house. Yes. In this video, today we are going to learn few places only. Only few places we are going to get introduced. Not more, only few places. Okay, so let's move. See the pictures and listen the audio very properly to get the information. See the skit? Which place it is? Think and tell me. I know this is your favorite place where you are enjoying a lot with your friends. Yes, no? Yes. This is the park. Picture it is? Some children are standing over there outside. Yes, no? Yes. This is the school where you all are going to get new knowledge, to get new information. Your teacher is teaching you new things over there. Yes, no? Look at the picture. Think and tell me what it is. Think. Yes, when you are sick, when you are ill, you are going over there to get cure from your illness. Yes, this is the hospital where doctor gave treatment to sick people. Okay, so this is the hospital. Carefully, which picture it is? Yes, many things are there in the picture. Yes, tell me. Yes, this is the market where you are getting fruits, vegetables, everything you are getting over there. I know you are going with your mama sometimes over here to buy fruits and vegetables. Yes, no, sometimes you will get toys over there also. So these many places we will learn in today's video. Thank you, kids.